cheat you was a look at you.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it. When you're in the thick of it.
Caught me sipping a brew at work. I yelled so loud, I'm still deaf in one ear.
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. Well, it's not complicated. We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them, sell them for shards, and use the money to help the needy at Sunfall.
Who exactly gets the shards at Sunfall?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We use the shards to make sure the poor in Shadowside get to eat or bandage their wounds. They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. My wife was chained up with a bunch of servants and herded with them. They starved to death, still bound together.
I'm sorry.
So am I.
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who've had their turn at the trough for generations.
Ravon didn't seem like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them, of wealth and contentment, while people beneath him suffer.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet.
What do you expect me to do now? Walk away?
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. Well, my partner, Nassan, disappeared near the Branded Shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
I'll consider it. But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
I knew you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll return the damn blade. Nassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork near the Branded Shore. Start looking there. But be careful. Lots of machines out there, and lots of Shadow Carja. And not the needy kind, but their tormentors.
Arrested two for disorderly conduct last night. You don't want to know what they were doing.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. can get out of this.
Enjoy your last breath.
Wasn't a warning.
One less enemy of the... One less enemy of the Sundom.
That's got their attention. Hardy little plant. You'll help.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking? Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives.
I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No, but it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us, and Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me. A fork. This must be where the song is supposed to check in. This storm's gonna back down before I do.
like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went. Aaron's waiting at Red Ridge Pass. Maybe I should go see him. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Heard something! So fall all the forsaken.
The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
anyone follow a king who had his own father murdered?
Fight me, you maggot!
Meridian suffers under the sun. We will bring shadow and with it peace.
Who's there? Come out, wherever you are. Scare me.
We've got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt your feelings. Won't work. My mother loves a good picnic.
Be that as it may, we're not getting anywhere.
That's all right. I don't mind breaking a
few rules.
Okay. No more. No more.
Got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again.
Look alive.
I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. with your mother.
I think.
Can't take another. Oh! Ah!
Quit escaping and get. To the sun. Shadow won't hear you.
Oh, sun, guide this to my foe. For the rightful project. Search for the intruder, carefully! Face the sun's judgment. This could be it! Hit me! Get to another! Tommy, girl!
Now this thing is dangerous. Kandiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Kandiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Useful. Keep that for later. Shake it out later.